Hello friends, welcome to our channel, Suede Ade. Today we're going to share with you some description regarding nutrition, food, health and nutrients. Because these four are eventually related with each others. So let's start. What is nutrition? It is the science of food that work in the body. It involves various chemical reactions and physiological processes which transform food into the body tissues and activities. It involves ingestion, digestion, absorption, excretion of waste. It also involves the activities of other bodily functions. What is food? It is the basic thing for our survival. It is the raw material with which our body is made up of. According to Mac Carrison, food is the instrument of nourishment and the nutrition is the act of doing it. What is health? According to WHO, health is the state of complete physical, mental, social well-being and not merely an absence of any disease or infirmity. Now we need to know, from where the word, health, comes from? The word health comes from, W-O-L-T-H. That means completeness. What is nutrients? These are the constituents or components of food that must be supplied in the body in suitable amount. These are carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamins, minerals. There are some accessory nutrients like water, roughage, cellulose, antioxidant. Nutrients may also reduce the risks of some degenerative diseases. Thanks for watching this video. For more update, kindly subscribe our channel. Please like, share, comments. Your one like motivate us to create new contents.